there is something common in all of us that we all born together with something known as relationship. When we born, our relation is limited to our family only. But as we grow, our relation with the outer world is also grow. One have to face many problems in his life due to his bad relation. So we have to be very careful while making our relation. There are many ways by which we can improve our relation. Some of the key principle I have taken from the book How to Win Friends and Influence People by Sir Dale Carnegie. And I am very much sure that if we all apply that principle in our life, we can strengthen our relation and build new relation in our life. So the first principle from the book is don't criticize, condemn or complain. The author want to say that we should never complain or criticize in our life. If someone made any mistake, first we should try to understand the situation of person, and if it is possible, we should forgive him. Because when we criticize someone, it damages our relation. It is more beneficial to if we forgive to the person. And the second principle is give your honest and sincere appreciation. The author want to say that we should appreciate the effort of every person, either it's a small effort or a big effort, but effort is an effort. When we appreciate the efforts of other person, it motivates to the person, and by this appreciation the person do his work with more sincerity and with more enthusiasm. The third principle of the book is arouse in the other person an eager want. The author want to say that we should always try to fulfill the need of other person. We should always talk what other person want and show the way how he can achieve that in his life. As the great motivational leader and speaker Mr. Santosh Nair says that if you want to be a great leader, first you have to be a great servant. Because without serving, you can't be a great leader. So we should always serve to the society. If we apply these principles in our life, I am very much sure that we can build new relation and strengthen to the our existing relation of life. So by this, I am Ajay Kumar signing off with the promise that we will meet again very soon. Thank you.